Good morning, friends. Previous class we will discuss about the new topic about the body movement. You know, so what is the body movement and what is the organ? You know, what is the internal and external organ? You know, what is the meaning of locomotion? Everything I taught in our previous class. You know, today we will discuss about the next subtopic. You know, joints. Before we start, in our book page number 67 given the one activity, you know, so this is one of the activity 1. So whenever you free, just you try to do this activity with your help of your parent. So first, place your scale lengthwise on your hands. First, place your scale lengthwise on our arm. So that we elbow in your center. See the figure, that's 8.1, you know. You do this like. How do you do this activity? You know, take one scale in your that arm. From arms to your wrist. Till them to your friends. Just you tie the scale on your palms together. Now try to bend your elbow. Are you able to bend? Take one long scale and try to bend over the hand up or down. You know, you tell them to your friend, just you tie the hands in your soul. Can you bend this your elbow? Definitely we can't bend. Definitely we can't bend. Because why? Without that scale can easily bend, you know. When you are tie one scale, your hand cannot bend, your arms cannot bend or rotate easily. Is have you understood? Why? So, do you know one thing? Like, the definitely you can't able to rotate or move. Have you understood? Because we are able to bend or rotate in our body in a place where the two or more bones made together is called bone. Together is called what? Bones. Which word together is called what? Joint. So today we will discuss about the bones. So we have the different types of bones. You know, the bones is very important because the bone cannot bend. Okay, well, bone only we will make a structure in our body. Okay? So the first one thing is joint. The first point is joint. So, what is the meaning of joint? So, the place where two or more bones to meet together is known as joints. It's known as what? Joints. So the place where two or more bones to meet together is called joint. So joint means what? Something joined, the one or two or more, the two or more bones to meet together is known as called what? Joints. Without joints, we cannot bend or we cannot rotate anything in our body organ. Isn't it? So, when your body organ joined, so then only it can move easily and we can bend in our body organ. So the joints make the place where two or more bones to make together is known as called joints. Okay. The bones in our body, the bones in our body vary in shape and size, vary in shape and size. So we have the different types of bones in our body. Okay, not only the one body is made up of in our body made up of that many bones. So the each bones having their different or varying shape and size, and each bones have different function. Each bones have different function. Each bones have the different function. Okay. So, like, can you name more such joints? If your body has no joints, in our body, already told, in our body made up of that many bones. Without bones, in our body do not have any shape and structure. Okay. So, can you name our more such kinds of joints? If your body has no joints, means, do you think it would be possible for to move it anyway at all? Definitely not possible. We cannot move, or we cannot rotate, or we cannot bend. Without joint, we can't do anything. Okay, but we can't rotate, we can't move. Okay, but we can't do anything. So the joints is very important. So joints means what? Where two or more bones meet together is known as called joints. Okay. For example, in your friend, press your finger against the top of the head. When you are free, just you try to do this kind of activity. Press your fingers against the top of your head, face, okay, eyes, ear, nose, stomach region. Okay, and rib cage and hand or shoulder or leg or in our toe. So, do you get some the different feels? In our, when you are touching your body, definitely we have feel some different. What do you feel some different? You know, when you are touching your head, you feel some so hard. When you are pressing your head, you feel so hot. Because what is the hot surface in our body? Bones. Hot surface is what is called? Bone. Okay, wow. So bones cannot be bent. You know, bones cannot be bent. Bones cannot be bent. Bones cannot be bent. When you are bending your bone, where the two or more joints meet, so generally your body can reach to bend. So how do we bend our elbow? You know, so this is my arm, so this is the elbow. So now I can rotate my body easily, okay? And my head, you know, easily turn right hand, left side, and turn back side itself because of joints. Without joints, I never turn back in front, I never rotate in my hand because of joints is very important in our body. Okay. So, in our body, we have the different types of bones. Okay, but in our body, have the different types of bones. Ball and target joint. creating zones and the creating zones. So this is very important. So the giants have the different types. Okay. So what is the ball and socket joint, pivotal joint, and hinge joint, and flexor joint, and bending joint. So what is the meaning of the ball and socket joint? So joints is allow movement in all direction. If joints move, the joints move allow. The joints move allow in all direction. All direction. The joints move along the all direction. For example, your upper arm, shoulder, and the thigh and hip bones is ball and socket joint. So ball and socket joint is nothing but such kind of joint is move along in the movement in all direction. Okay, move along in all direction. That is called the ball and socket joint. For example, like that, small joints between the upper arms and shoulder and thigh and hip bones is known as the ball and socket joint. So in your book, they also given one activity. You know that activity 2. Okay, wow. The activity 2. So what? How do you do this kind of activity? The first, take one the roll of stiff paper in the cylinder. So take one paper and roll it. Make a small hole in an old rubber or plastic ball. And take one paper and roll it. And take one the old small hole and old rubber in plastic ball. And push in the paper cylinder. It is shown in the figure 8.2. Give up. You can also stick the cylinder on the ball. You have stick on the cylinder on the ball. Put the ball in small bowl. Next, what you do? Put your ball in the small bowl. Does the ball rotate freely inside the bowl? Does the paper cylinder also rotate? So this is one of the activity. Just give you image. So this way only know that arms will rotate. Now imagine the paper cylinder in your hands and the ball is air. Just to imagine. Give up. The bowl is like the part of shoulder to which your arms joined. The bowl is which your arms is joined. The rounded end of one bone fit into the cavity. So cavity means nothing but the whole space. Give up. The cavity means nothing but is a hollow space. Hollow space. The cavity means something is a hollow space, that is a cavity. So see the figure, the 68, the given the picture clearly. Of the other parts such a joints allow movement in all direction. So these kinds of bones is known as called the ball and socket joints. The joints move allow in all direction. That is called what? That is called the ball and socket joint. Okay. Next one, the pivotal joint. The next one, pivotal joint. So these kinds of joints allow movement in many plants. Okay, what? These kinds of joints is allow movement in many. So these kinds of movement is allowed in the many kinds of play. Example, skull makes a joint with first two vertebrae. You know the skull. You know the skull makes a joint that first two vertebrae. Because can easy to rotate like the right side of left side, even back side also they rotate. So here the which kinds of joint can allow movement in the main places like the pivotal joint. So the joints where our neck joint, the head is pivotal joint, it allows us to bend our head forward and backward and turn head our right and left. Okay, what? The head can easily rotate, not rotate, but turn right and left.
Okay, what?
Try to this movement. How are this movement different from these other arms that can rotate a complex circle in its ball and jockey joint? Its pivotal joints rotate in a ring. It's very important. So the pivotal joint is rotates. The pivotal joint is rotated in the ring. Like that, ring is centered. Can rotate in the pivotal joint. So today we will discuss about what is the bone and what is the joint and the types of joints. The five types of joints is that. Today we will discuss about only the two kinds of joints only.